Hey everybody, it is Danny, your scrapper on the street, and it is day 19 of the Scrap Happy members only load. You lose track of time as you get cooking with load, and today it was touch and go getting this layout done. There's still plenty of time, but as you know, I usually like to get my layouts and videos done earlier in the day, and today we were out and about at Animal Kingdom this morning and the heat just wore me out, and then I was like, oh, I have to get home, I have to do a layout. So here you go, here's today's layout. We're talking about traditions today, and my favorite fall tradition is heading to Epcot for their Food and Wine Festival and eating and drinking my way around the world. Usually I focus very heavily on the food. I love sampling all the different foods, and it's one of my favorite fall traditions here in Central Florida, and I'm very lucky that I'm able to go as often as I am and to experience the concerts they have and all the different foods and not have to do it all in one day, because it is a lot and it is delicious, but it can fill you up. Eating all those different types of foods and spices can also make for an upset stomach. So that is my fall tradition page for today, and I used another couple of sheets of that paper from one of those $5.99 paper pads I picked up last week at Michael's, and I just layered it, and then I added some more of the buttons and some color shine splatter and this cute little burlappy looking flower. And yep, burlappy, that's a word now. And then I left room for my journaling. It's not my favorite of layouts that I've done this month, but it's cute. It tells the story I needed to tell, and it's done. So we are 19 days in. I have 19 layouts and videos for you, and I will see you tomorrow. Bye, everyone.